it hard, subscribe to my channel. Mes petits chats, subscrevez ma chaîne YouTube. Oi, queridinha, subscreva o meu canal de YouTube.
The trailer for the new episode Anansi has finally been released and has left us Miraculers with a lot of questions. Like, was it Nino who got Nora akumatized? What was going on the Adriana date? And what will happen to Master Fu once he gives his Miraculous? Want to know the answer to all these questions? Then just keep on watching! Nora has just met Nino and had already challenged him to a fist fight. Only Nino won, I wonder why, and that left Nora completely shocked. Nora seems extremely competitive when it comes to sports and challenges, and she could be very used to winning all of the challenges. Knowing that she had lost against Nino could have gotten her very sad, and Haki akumatized her. So, maybe the reason why Nino was so sad during the date is because he knows that he accidentally made Nora very sad. Although not physically, Adrian appears in almost the first half of the trailer, first being in Alia's house and then on the Ferris wheel, where there appears to be a double date. On this image, we can see that Adrian is FaceTiming from his room. After all, the windows look exactly like the ones in his room. Could this FaceTime date be a hint that Adrian and Marinette are going to get closer soon? Last but not least, what's going to happen to Master Fu once he gives his Miraculous to Marinette? Master Fu has always been guiding Ladybug into making the right decisions to best save Paris, and he makes sure that there are more superheroes in the episodes whenever needed. But many are speculating that once Master Fu gives his Miraculous, that he will disappear and never come back. Well, Master Fu will most likely stay, and here's why. The reason why he's giving the Turtle Miraculous to Marinette is because this Miraculous is the only Miraculous that gives the power necessary to help Nino fight Anansi, especially when Cat Noir becomes one of Anansi's victims. A villain with six arms is hard to fight alone, and with Cat Noir being in the situation that he is, Master Fu has no other choice but to give his Turtle Miraculous, but probably expecting it back. That's it for today's video. Don't forget to comment down below your favorite theory and subscribe!